Mario.
That's true, I guess, but it's been going pretty well recently, so. I'm happy I got that run, but now I know I can get it again. At least I got somewhere. I've been waiting for that for a while now. I just forgot to hold down right after the rollout in Piracy, so my angle wasn't good enough. My timer's lagging a bunch, dude.
Here we go!
Okay, why is the camera doing that? One of those things that I have to figure out, because it makes it really awkward to get a good angle there. I don't know what that notification was, I can't see it, but thanks for whatever it was. Oh, really? Yeah, I'll check it after. Thanks to for whoever it was. Appreciate it. I'll read it or whatever afterwards. Just gonna focus for this run. Thanks, Lisa. Bye. Yeah, I'm happy I'm actually getting runs going, so I'm just not gonna get mad however this run dies, just like last run, because I'm playing better now. I'm actually getting somewhere. I got my confidence back. I just really need to pay attention. But, oh, I didn't do lava boost, right. I was wondering why the timer was so off. If I hadn't looked at the timer, I would have totally just left LOL without lava boost. Wait, am I like dropping frames or something? Some frame drops? Alright, okay. Okay, it's gonna lag a little bit more, so I'm minimizing something. Alright. Dude, Toad. He was fully loaded in, and I was right up to him, and I was running. I don't know how I didn't talk to him the first time. Can anybody explain that, dude? Whatever. Yahoo! 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 I don't know how that worked. No idea. That was one way to do that. That'll work. What the hell? Oh my god! Redemption. I did it! I did it! It's over! It's over! It's over! I did it, man! I did it! I did it! It's over! It's over!